Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and if you want to edit a PDF file, then there are some options. Like you can get the Adobe Acrobat and edit PDF files easily. Since PDF and Adobe Acrobat both are product of Adobe software, then it would be easy to edit PDF files. And there are some third-party software as well to edit PDF files, or you can use some online services to edit the file. But all these software and services would cost you some money. So in this video, I will show you how you can edit PDF files without paying anything. And this is going to work for smaller PDF files. Like if you have 1 to 10 pages on a PDF file, then it would work without any problem. You can try it with larger PDF files, but it is going to take some time. So I want to edit this PDF file because it has only one page, so it won't take any time. So you can see that this PDF file has simple formatting, a table and some text. What we are going to do is that we are going to convert this PDF file into a Word file without losing the formatting. And after that, we will edit the Word document and publish it as PDF again. To convert the PDF file as a Word document, you have to go to browser and then go to this website, pdfonline.com. This is one of the best website to convert PDF file to Word documents without losing format. And after that, you have to select this option, PDF to Word. Now on the next page, you need to upload the PDF file and it will convert the PDF file into a Word document in few seconds or few minutes depending on the size of PDF file. So let me select that PDF file and open it. Now it will convert the PDF file into a Word document and you won't lose the formatting. You can see that this is the PDF file, and after that you need to click on this download option and download Word file. Now you need to have a Microsoft Office installed into your computer, or you can use any third party word processor, or you can use Google Docs to open these kind of document files. From there you can edit the docs as well. So anyhow, you have to open the document file. After that you can edit the document file and publish it as a PDF. So I am going to edit this PDF file, and you can edit whatever you want. You can select the text, select the numbers, or insert or delete pictures. And you can see that I didn't lose formatting. It has same font family, same font size, same color and same formatting exactly as the PDF file. So you won't lose formatting using this online converter. Once you are done editing this Word document, you have to publish it as PDF. Go to option, then save as, then PDF or XPS. And if you are not getting this option, then you have to install an extension to convert Word document as PDF. I will put the link in video description. But you will get this option if you are using newer version of Microsoft Office. So you have to publish it as PDF. Then you can name it anything, whatever you want. And then hit publish or press enter on your keyboard. And it will save the PDF file on the desired location. And you can also save this Word document if you want. Now let's open the edited PDF file. So here it is. Now you can see that this PDF file is exactly same as the original PDF file with edited content. So this is how you can edit PDF files for free. It will work with smaller PDF files having 1 to 10 pages. You can try it with larger PDF files, but the conversion is going to take time. And that's all for this video guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next video. You